Happy Tuesday, Mustangs. I'm Jada.
And I'm Tristan. Welcome back to SRTV.
You may have forgotten the rules over the break, so here's a reminder. Shadow Ridge is a closed campus, and students are not allowed to be off campus during school hours. Students that are caught off campus, including the parking lot, will open themselves up to safety searches and possible further discipline. This is for your safety. Let's follow the rules and end the school year on a good note.
Today is the day for a fantastic opportunity. Hillcrest Orchard will be on campus talking with students about the various jobs they have available along with skills you can learn while working. If anyone is interested, use the corner QR code to sign up to meet with a Gilcrest Orchard representative or go see Miss Murray in the corner for more information. If you want to make money over the summer, definitely check this out.
All right, Mustangs, the votes are in. Tomorrow at 5 p.m. in the cafeteria, it'll be movie night. They will be watching Sandlot. It's free to enter, and there will be snacks available for purchase. I hope I see you all there.
LSU's and Stucco's 5K Color Run is coming up. It's this Saturday at 9 a.m. They're looking for clubs and organizations who would like to show their support. If you're interested in fundraising or volunteering, please reach out to our secretary, Abby Ruiz, at the email on screen or stop by room A21 for more information. They can't wait to see you there.
If you want to save money, buy your prom tickets as soon as possible. Tickets can be purchased on the 5-Star Student app or at lunch today or Thursday for $60. All off-campus guests will need to be approved prior to purchasing a ticket. You can pick up guest passes in the front office or Ms. Becker's in Portable 24. You must be a junior or senior in order to purchase tickets. Ticket prices increase every week that you wait. Grab a date, too, while you're at it.
Have this in mind before purchasing a ticket. You cannot purchase a ticket or attend prom if you have been suspended during the second semester. You cannot purchase a ticket or attend prom if you have 7 or more unexcused absences in a single class for second semester. You cannot purchase a ticket or attend prom if you have 7 or more tardies in a single class for second semester. If this doesn't apply to you, go ahead and purchase your ticket.
Looking to donate some old clothes, the junior class is putting on formal wear donation. Donate your old prom, homecoming dresses, or suits or formal wear to the counseling office. This Friday at 4 p.m., anyone is welcome to come to the school and pick up a dress or suit that was donated and take it for free. The event will go from 4 to 5. Donations will end at the end of the school day on Friday.
Some of our amazing players on our back-to-back 5A State Championship women's flag football team were recognized with honors. Sammy Jones, Lily Young, Soraya Ritchie, Michaela Lucas, Jelani Palmer, and Kyla Moore were all named to the All-Desert Division team. Michaela Lucas, Kyla Moore, and Jelani Palmer were named to the North All-Star team. And Kyla Moore and Jelani Palmer were named First Team All-State. Michaela Lucas was named Second Team All-State. And Aubrey Davis was named Honorable Mention All-State. Congratulations on your great achievements, Mustangs.
Mustangs, don't forget about our men's volleyball game at Arbor View tonight. Freshmen play at 5 p.m., varsity plays at 6. It's blackout themed. Come show out at Arbor and let's black out their gym and win.
Shadow is getting ready for football season next year, and your chance is coming soon. There will be an informational meeting for anyone looking to join the football team next season. The meeting will be hosted in room 404 tomorrow right after school. They'll be discussing topics dealing with spring ball and their costs and expectations. Also, they'll be going over the summer calendar plus SEU camp dates and finally the fall schedule. Anyone who can't make the meeting can meet with Coach Foster in Portable 1. Hope to see you on the field, Mustangs.
The game we're all waiting for is coming up this Thursday at 5 p.m. It's the first annual Flag Football Lightning Cup Challenge. The two-time Flag Football State Champion Girls Flag Football Team have accepted the AFJROTC Flag Football Team Challenge to a friendly match. This will be a friendly match to cap off a successful season for both teams. All cadets from any unit wearing uniforms will be able to attend the game for free, along with any active duty or reserve members. It's $3 for students, $5 for adults, and all proceeds will be donated to the Women's Sports Foundation. You don't want to miss this amazing game.
Now moving on to lunch. Today we'll have hamburger, teriyaki vegan burger, and breaded chicken drumsticks. At the student store is Firehouse Subs. Tomorrow, cheese pizza, hot and spicy chicken mac and cheese, and chicken salsa wrap. Panda Express will be at the student store. Enjoy your lunch, Mustangs.
Even when school is over, it's still buzzing with activities. For activities, AFJROTC tutoring will be in room 406. For sports, men's volleyball will be playing at Arbor View at 4. Our baseball team will be playing at 3:30 over at Bishop Gorman. And finally, our JV softball team will be at Bishop Gorman at 3:30. The varsity team will be at home playing against Spring Valley also at 3:30. Let's go cheer on our fellow Mustangs.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Mustangs.
Don't forget to succeed and excel, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
amazing players on our back-to-back 5A State Championship women's flag football team were recognized with honors. Sammy Jones, Lily Young, Soraya Ritchie, Michaela Lucas, Jelani Palmer, and Kyla Moore were named to the All-Desert Division team. Michaela Lucas, Kyla Moore, and Jelani Palmer were named to the North All-Star team. And Kyla Moore and Jelani Palmer were named First Team All-State, Michaela Lucas was named Second Team All-State, and Aubrey Davis was named Honorable Mention All-State. Congratulations on your great achievements, Mustangs.
Mustangs, don't forget about our men's volleyball game at Arborview tonight. Freshmen play at 5 and varsity plays at 6. It's blackout themed. Come show out at Arbor and let's black out their gym and win.
Shadow is getting ready for football season next year and your chance is coming soon. There'll be an informational meeting for anyone looking to join the football team next season. The meeting will be hosted at room 404 tomorrow right after school. They'll be discussing topics dealing with spring ball and their costs and expectations. Also, they will be going over the summer calendar, plus SEU camp dates, and finally the fall schedule. Anyone who can't make the meeting can meet with Coach Foster in Portable 1. Hope to see you on the field, Mustangs.
The game we're all waiting for is coming up. This Thursday at 5 p.m., it's the first annual Flag Football Lightning Cup Challenge. The two-time Flag Football State Champion Girls Flag Football Team have accepted the AFJROTC Flag Football Team Challenge to a friendly match. This will be a friendly match to cap off a successful season for both teams. All cadets from any unit wearing uniform will be able to attend the game for free, along with any active duty or reserve members. It's $3 for students, $5 for adults, and all proceeds will be donated to the Women's Sports Foundation. You don't want to miss this amazing game.
Now moving on to lunch. Today we'll have hamburger, teriyaki vegan burger, and breaded chicken drumstick. At the student store, it's Firehouse Subs. Tomorrow's cheese pizza, hot and spicy chicken mac and cheese, and chicken salsa wrap. Panda Express will be at the student store. Enjoy your lunch, Mustangs.
Even when school is over, it's still buzzing with activities. For activities, AFJROTC tutoring will be in room 406. For sports, men's volleyball will be playing at Arborview at 5. Our baseball team will be playing at 3:30 over at Bishop Gorman. And finally, our JV softball team will also be at Bishop Gorman at 3:30. The varsity team will be at home playing against Spring Valley also at 3:30. Let's go on and cheer our fellow Mustangs.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Mustangs.
Don't forget to succeed and excel, and thank you so much for watching.